This land has a name today, and is marked on maps. But the names of the marks of the land all had to be one. One from nature and from primitive man. 5 generations ago, a mere 125 years back, this land was known only as the West, known only to a handful of white men. Lonely travelers wandering its vastness in search of beaver.
Thank you.